Something scrambled. They're targeting. We got a shot. Chief Williams, take the heat off Manavai. Sat strikes. Jado, watch for comm stations. Williams, can you see anything?
Bunker up before the aircraft return. Holding ground. JSO around me. Shadow team must be getting close.
We've got access to base secure. We should be able to cut the alarms. Might even be able to trigger alarms on the far side of the base. It'll clear out the guards for us, but they might be too much for the Solarian teams to handle.
Williams can take a few more. Minimize the guard presence in the base.
I hope they're ready for this.
Is someone out there?
Shoot! Please, I just want to get out of here before it's too late. Everyone in this place is trying to kill me. Do I look like a soldier? I'm a neurospecialist, and this job isn't worth dying over. Or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Saren will want to dissect my brain, too.
Give me one reason I should help you.
I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
You conducted brutal experiments on helpless test subjects. You helped Saren. You don't get to live.
I just did what I was told. I didn't have a choice. I'm sorry.
Sorry doesn't help your victims.
No! No!
Commander, look over here. It's another beacon, like the one on Edenbrod. The Solarians will do their part. Let's just make sure we do ours.
I get the feeling something bad is about to happen.
You are not Saren.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am Sovereign.
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper, a label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply... are.
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You couldn't have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before our